To make the dahi vada, you would need the following ingredients: 3/4 cup urad dal, 1/4 cup moong dal, 1 green chilli, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, salt to taste, 1/2 teaspoon red chilli powder, 1.5 cup yogurt, few teaspoons of tamarind chutney, few teaspoons of cilantro-mint chutney, few teaspoons of save, and oil for frying. Soak the dals in enough water overnight or at least for 4 to 5 hours. Heat a pan and add cumin seeds. Saute for few seconds. Once cooled, crush it to a fine powder. In a blender, add the soaked urad dal, moong dal, green chilies and grind it to a smooth paste using little water. I have used only 4 tablespoons of water here. Transfer the batter to a bowl and whisk well for 3 to 4 minutes using a wire whisk or a spoon. Now add little salt and mix well. Heat a pan and add enough oil. Keep the flame on medium and add the batter to the oil. Fry the vadas until they turn slightly golden. Remove from the flame and transfer on to a tissue paper. In a bowl, add yogurt, salt, and mix until it is smooth in consistency. Soak the vadas in warm water for about 15 minutes. Squeeze the vadas with hands to remove excess water and add it to the yogurt. Soak them in yogurt for 15 minutes. To serve, place the vadas on the serving dish along with yogurt and add tamarind chutney, cilantro mint chutney, roasted cumin seed powder, red chilli powder and save. Dahi vadas are now ready to serve. This is a definite must try dish. Do try this at home, and if you like it, please click subscribe and the like button. Hope this dish tickles your taste buds. Thanks for watching and bye-bye.